General, I'm on Alderaan. Have you heard from Master Orgus?
Negative. Considering the chaos there, it's a wonder any messages get through. Alderaan's a war zone. The nobles are fighting to decide who's in charge, and whether this world aligns with the Republic or the Empire.
Your weapons project is to secure Alderaan for the Republic.
My people developed a Deathmark weapon to end this conflict with surgical precision.
Extraordinary device. It marks targets with a microscopic tag. Undetectable. Tracks targets anywhere on the planet. Feed the target's coordinates to a focused beam laser, and it can kill them from across a continent.
Since when is the Republic in the assassination business?
If I can save a billion lives by killing one man, I'll gladly pull the trigger.
The Deathmark has one regrettable disadvantage. The targeting device's range is extremely limited, 20 meters or so. Once a target is marked, however, the laser can hit it from any range.
I fear efforts to guard the weapon have failed. Master Orgus's last transmission came from Organa Palace. After that, nothing.
Considering what happened to Master Kawix, it's a sure bet Orgus is in danger.
Count Alder was the last to see Master Orgus. He co-funds the Deathmark project with us. I tried informing the Count of your arrival, but communications there have been crippled.
Reports indicate multiple holo relays destroyed. Standard Imperial battle tactic.
House Organa can't spare the troops to get their holo relays online. Maybe you can help?
I'll restore communications and then meet Count Alder.
Transmitting holo relay coordinates. If you get them up and running, it'll tighten House Organa's defenses. You'll find Count Alder at the embassy near Organa Palace. Good luck. Marsuthra out.
Count Alder, I'm an associate of Master Orgus Din. I'm here about the Deathmark project.
I wasn't notified you were coming, but you'll want to hear this. Elena, tell the Jedi what you told me.
I worked at the Deathmark research facility. We were conducting routine tests when Imperial forces breached our security doors. There was a hideous little man with them. A Sith, I think.
If it was a Sith, it's a miracle you survived.
I'd be dead, if not for the Jedi. Before anyone knew what happened, a single Jedi wiped out all the Imperial troops.
Way to take care of business, Master Orgus.
I'm sorry, but the Jedi, he didn't survive. The Sith was deadly. He'd vanish, then leap out of the shadows. He surprised your friend, stabbed him in the back. It was horrible.
You're sure Master Orgus was killed?
No one could survive that. When the Jedi fell, the Sith summoned reinforcements. But not Imperials. Killix.
Intelligent, man-sized insects living underground. Flesh-eaters. Ghastly things.
How did the Sith communicate with them?
Oh, they're highly evolved. That's what makes them deadly.
Those things poured into the facility. Started tearing everyone apart. I ran.
There was nothing you could have done. Thank the stars you survived to give us this news. The Sith now controls the Deathmark. No telling who he's targeted.
I can pick up the Sith's trail at the research labs.
It's blasted dangerous. Killix in such large numbers, virtually unstoppable. Wyn Organa is organizing peace talks with the other houses. It's possible the Sith...
You're fine.
That was the Deathmark laser! It killed Count Alda!
It happened so fast, I never felt the danger.
Have to get out of here! It's not safe! We're all gonna die!
Count! You there! Hands up! Men, take their weapons! Lock down this building!
We didn't kill him. We're here to help.
Back against the wall, and put your hands up! This is your final warning!
Are you insane? He's a Jedi Knight! We had nothing to do with this!
We'll verify your identities and alibis. If what you say is true, you'll be released. Long-range communications are down. May take weeks to sort this out, but I promise you fair treatment.
Lives are in danger. You'll do anything to help me save Alderaan.
Lives are in danger.
I'll do anything to help you save Alderaan. Men, secure the building. I'll contact Organa Security and inform them of the situation.
You've got to find the Death Mark before that Sith kills again. Here are the coordinates to the research facility. What's left of it. I hope you find something useful. Take care, Master Jedi.
Hey, what took you so long?
They said you were dead. Thank the Force you're alive.
The Force and my lightsaber. Needed both this time.
You've looked better, Master. Sure you're all right?
I've looked worse, Kira. I'll be fine. Blasted Sith almost killed me. It was all I could do to save Dr. Parvix.
The enemy left us here as food for the Killix.
Taking down that Killik leader must have been quite a fight. Thing was huge.
Master, I don't know what you're talking about.
The giant Killik leading these others. You didn't see it? If that thing eats us, you're fired. You all right, Doctor?
Don't worry about me. The Death Mark is in enemy hands. You must warn Count Alda.
The Count was just killed by the Death Mark.
The targeting device was taken to Organa Palace.
Have you met a woman calling herself Elena Hark?
She was with me when Count Alda died. She sent me here.
Must have thought that Killix would get rid of you for her. Elena's a spy. She helped the Sith steal the Death Mark, and now she's targeting people with it.
She could have marked dozens of people by now. The weapon's laser can kill them at any time, anywhere.
Not if we cut its power. The laser's still tied into the local energy grid, right?
Several power stations supply the laser. Deactivating them would take the laser offline, at least temporarily.
Get the doctor to safety. I'll deactivate the power stations.
I have coordinates to every station. Deactivate them in the order I've described. Don't leave even one functional.
We'll head to the closest Republic-friendly camp. Meet us there. May the Force be with you.
Well, well. The Jedi who killed Tarnas back on Coruscant. I'd rather if you didn't shut down my laser's power stations. I need them. I have so many targets waiting to be vaporized. Who's next? The farm girl or the old colonel?
Even Sith don't murder random people.
You're missing the point. Imagine the terror spreading among Alderaan's people as death rains upon them. Oh dear. I'm afraid the farm girl didn't make it. I wonder how long the old colonel will survive. I can kill anyone I like, and there's nothing you can do about it. Have a lovely day. Determined to spoil my fun, aren't you? Now I have to set up new power stations where you can't reach. At most, you've bought yourself a few hours. Proud of yourself?
We know about your spy. We'll capture Elena and the Death Mark targeting device.
Well, I suggest you hurry. Tick, tick, tick.
There. Good as new.
I deactivated the laser's power stations, but Darth Angrel's apprentice contacted me. Dozens of innocent people are targets of the Death Mark.
We need to end this before he brings that laser back online. This is Wyn Organa, chief negotiator of the peace talks to end this war.
Elena Hawk had free run of Organa Palace. Everyone there could be a target, including me.
The last time I saw Elena, she was still in your city.
We lost track of her in the chaos after Count Alda's death. However, my spies report a woman matching her description entered House Thule's compound.
House Thule? They support the Empire.
Yes, but Duke Thule openly advocates the peace process. I thought he was sincere.
What if the Sith want to silence him?
Can we send a message to Duke Thule? Let him know of the danger.
We'd have to use formal diplomatic channels. There's no guarantee he'd receive our warning, much less believe it. If Duke Thule is killed by a Republic secret weapon, the peace process will never recover.
Hate to say it, but our best bet is to storm in there and stop Elena.
I'm ready to go when you are, Master.
You're in charge of recovering the Death Mark from House Thule. I have my own mission. There's only a few places Angrel's apprentice could be operating from. We need to narrow down that list of candidates.
I'll come with you, then we'll go to House Thule.
Our destiny's part here, my friend. I'll contact you when I've found our enemy.
I hope to hear from both of you when this threat is ended.
Head for House Thule. May the Force be with you.
You're fine. You'll live. Reasonable Duke, your calls for peace are misguided, unnecessary. Lord Nefarid wants what's best for House Thule, unconditional victory.
And all he asks is that I betray Organa. Who the skies are you?
That woman isn't your ally. She's marking you for death.
Marking me? I don't understand.
It's a trick. Organa sent him to kill you. Be warned, I am prepared to kill you. Lord Nefarid trained me to fight a Jedi.
What about two Jedi?
Guards, defend the Duke!
You'll live.
If you must kill me, at least tell me why.
The Jedi isn't here for you, fool. Not that it matters. No one will escape Lord Nefarid's purge. You're both dead, just like everyone scrabbling for peace. As the last person marked Jedi, you'll be the first to fall.
Why wasn't I a target after our first meeting with Count Alda?
I assumed the Killix would eat you. A mistake I've now corrected. If you're hoping to remove that mark on you, don't. I've just rendered the targeting device non-functional.
Then we've heard enough from you. Blasted woman has doomed us both. Unless we work together.
You have my full cooperation, Duke.
I knew it would be wise to keep tabs on that Sith. Disgusting little men like him are always up to something. He's using a mountain bunker as a base. I'll give you the coordinates. Kill him if you can.
I should have known working together meant I'd take all the risk.
I dare say you're better equipped to face a Sith than I am. I'm leaving for the spaceport. I'll try to outrun the Death Mark in case you fail. But first, this traitor dies.
Wait. She may have valuable information.
I hope I live long enough to question her personally. Go! Stop Nefarid, for both our sakes!
Master Orgus. The Death Mark device is destroyed, but I was scanned by it. Darth Angrel's apprentice is targeting me. I'm on my way to his stronghold. Where are you?
Too far to help. I misled you back at the camp.
I haven't been searching for the apprentice. I've been hunting Darth Angrel, and I just found his cruiser.
We should alert the fleet. They'll destroy him.
Won't be that easy. Cruiser's at the edge of the system, outside the reach of planetary sensors. It's about to jump for hyperspace. This may be our only shot at stopping him. I'm boarding that cruiser. Just wanted someone to know. In case.
Maybe I can find a way to avoid the Death Mark and join you out there.
From what you've told me, neither of us has much time. This is how it has to be. Stop Angle's apprentice. Save Alderaan. May the Force be with you. Orgus out.
You're fine.
You truly are a stubborn one. Won't be satisfied until you've completely inconvenienced me, will you?
Come out from the shadows and face justice.
My master is transmitting the most amusing holo message right now. You really should watch it with me.
Assaulting my cruiser alone? Very careless of you, Augustin.
It's not too late, Angro. Do the right thing for once. Surrender.
Pity you didn't bring your students. I could kill you both. Tell me, Jedi, are you afraid to die?
There is no death. There is only the Force.
If there is no death, where is my son?
No!
And now I'll finish you. After all, you can't fight what you can't see.
The Force will guide me. You won't escape.
Let's be done with this. I have a long list of people to kill. Oh, I almost forgot. The Deathmark laser is finally back online. And it's tracking you.
Thank you.
The Death Mark has been destroyed. Your people are safe.
I will inform Organa Palace immediately. We are forever in your debt. Duke Thule sent us the spy Elena as a show of good faith. She's to stand trial for her crimes. Her testimony will expose the Empire for what it is. No house will ally with them after this.
Darth Angrel captured and murdered my Jedi Master.
My sympathies. Master Orgus seemed like a great man. Rest assured, I won't let your master's sacrifice be in vain. Be well, Jedi.
We should head back to the ship. Tell General Varsuthra about Master Orgus.
General, the Death Mark has been destroyed, and I have news about Master Orgus.
Darth Angrel broadcast Orgus's execution over the holonet, left the body floating in space for us to find. The Republic shuttle has just recovered the remains from the edge of the Alderaan system. I'm sorry.
Orgus taught me everything I know about being a Jedi.
Darth Angrel has no idea what he's brought on himself.
Your master is dead, but he left us a gift. Somehow, he planted a tracking beacon on Angrel's cruiser without the Sith realizing it. Every time Angrel's ship drops out of hyperspace, we know where. Orgus got the last laugh.
It was a brilliant strategy, but I wonder if the cost was too great.
He paid it so others wouldn't have to.
Stand by. Report coming through. Angrel is on the move.
We've just picked up the tracking signal in the Euphrates system. That Agri-World supplies nearly half of Carson's food. I'm scrambling the fleet, but you're closer.
My ship isn't equipped to fight a battlecruiser, but I'll think of something.
Any damage to Euphrates' food production could cripple the Republic.
One warship can only destroy so much.
Tell that to Terrace.
Transmitting Euphrates coordinates. Good hunting.